Shh. It's okay. I'm here.
I've got it.
Hey, easy. Easy there. Hey. It's right here. The way you were clutching it when I found you, I knew it was important.
Where are we?
An outpost of the Utaru tribe. Not far from where you fell.
How long?
2 days. Aloy?
There's no time. I found something. In the mountains
west of Plains Song. Yeah. Kept muttering it while I carried you. Look, Aloy, whatever it is that you found, you're in no shape.
I will crawl. If I have to.
Okay, fine. But before you do that, there's someone you should talk to. An Utaru named Zo. And she told me there's been trouble in those mountains. A cave spitting out deadly machines. Can't be a coincidence, right?
Why do we need her? Let's head for the cave.
It's in Utaru territory. Her territory. She can help us. You'll see.
Fine. Let's go see this marvelous zoo then.
As violent limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the seed rises as certain as stone.
So?
She should be in bed.
Aloy doesn't really do should.
It's all right. Rol said I should talk to you about the machines in the mountains west of Plainsong.
I am a grave singer. My place is here. We can talk once you've healed.
What's wrong with it?
Her. Her name is Rey, not it. She's one of our land gods. And she's dying.
She's dying. She's suffering.
Her condition is not your concern.
So, if anyone can help, it's Aloy.
May I? To do might look bad, but it will help. Spear. West of Plainsong. Or trouble out there?
The Otaru have trouble everywhere. Our fields blighted, our settlements abandoned. But the cave in the mountains is the worst of it. It is a sacred place. Fa, another of our land gods, went inside weeks ago, but she hasn't emerged. Killer machines pour out instead, threatening to overwhelm us. It's never happened before.
Wouldn't be your first sacred cave.
You said the tribe has trouble with its fields and settlements.
Yes. Whereas once the land gods harvested endless bounty from the fields, now they sow a poisonous blight. War brews among the Tanakh, so their rebels prowl our outskirts. And the machines grow ever more aggressive, hemming us in, forcing us to desert distant villages. Now they're even coming out of our sacred cave. Many in the tribe fear our days are dwindling.
I wish I could tell you it was better everywhere else.
Not that we're gonna lose hope.
I need to get into that cave.
What? No one does that.
Well, it's time to make an exception.
It belongs to the land gods.
Look, so. There is something inside there. Something that could solve problems all over the world. The storms, the derangement. Maybe even your broken land gods.
What could possibly do all that?
A spirit?
Yeah. Something like that.
I could journey back to Plainsong. Assemble the chorus. Tell how you soothed Ray. Ask their permission to go inside.
Great. I'll get my things.
She needs rest.
You don't have to tell me.
I'm fine.
Assembling the chorus will take time. Heal first, then join me.
Fine. Bed rest. I got it.
She does not need you to help her heal. You could come with me to Plainsong. Lend your voice to mine as I try to persuade the chorus. It might help her calm.
I'd like to, but I'm afraid she might run off.
Really? Very well. Later then.
Zoe, wait. It's not that I don't want to go with you. It's just that I... Yes.
Then I look forward to more conversation.
Yeah. Me too. You're supposed to be resting.
Laurel.
You should go with her. I'll get better on my own.
You trying to get rid of me so you can...
with you in Plainsong when I'm ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Go. Get out of here.
Okay. So, wait.
want.
Is there some sort of problem?
The problem is foreigners. You're the second one I've seen today. Sooner you all go, the better this soil will be. Less chance of bad seeds taking root.
I would have thought easing your land god's pain would have earned some goodwill around here, but...
Ray is going to die anyway, just like all of us. Meanwhile, Outlanders come, taking what little we have left. Just like that Karja Huntress I saw earlier. All dressed up like a bird, dragging an Untaru girl behind her like a slave. Called the girl a thrush. Never heard that before. Must be some old Karja curse.
Wait, a Karja Huntress with an Untaru thrush?
What, am I talking to myself here? Yes! Saw them just today, running southwest, likely to their deaths. Can't harvest the stinger fruit there. Too many machines.
You hunt in the fields of plenty.
need to meet Varl and Zoe in Plainsong. Ask the Horus if we can go into their sacred cave. Minerva should be inside. If I can get it, I can make you guide her. And then maybe we can figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. But first, I'm going to head southwest to find an old friend. See what she's doing out here. And maybe explore a little.
It's not just machines you'll find yourself battling out here. There's all kinds of nasty characters looking for a fracas. That's why I had Odurg back in Chainscrape give me a couple of pointers on close combat. Man knows how to handle himself in a fight.
Good to know. Maybe I should pay this guy another visit. Get some combat practice in. Everyone all right?
You saved our lives. More importantly, you saved the heart that you Taru are in your debt.
Aloy.
I am Dain. The red light you see around you has what planes. I'm a my people, but if I here,
I
plead.
Thank you.
Die.
Right, may the
if you do make that
oh. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere.
We keep running.
Or the Utah's land gods. So in the fields with light. It's like they're still in love with their program.
Sunshine upon you.
There's Varl and Zoe.
Outlander and Plainsong.
word of warning? Avoid the ruins northwest of Plainsong. Scouts say something lights up the ruins when night comes. Whatever it is, it's not natural.
Good to know.
I'm here, as promised.
It's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharm. The subject and that is only the they're considering your request.
Then shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. Don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right.
Must do it.
So the rumors are true. You must be the soldier who took down Regala's champion, and the one who's got this place in an uproar.
What's a Tanakh?
Resupply. You should come at us.
But I could. Maybe I'll see you there. So the singing just keeps going.
I guess the people sing. It wouldn't be necessary if they were...
I'm not...
Of course not.
All right, let's go talk to them.
Thank you.
Speak.
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. If I can get it, it
Zo
will help.
And the Nora, I've spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order. Yes.
Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zo. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains. Machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way, Aloy. In the fields ahead.
These machines don't look normal.
I've seen these machines before.
Thank you.
machines!
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just my Martha and a missing land god in that cave.
Out, Aloy. On your lead.
Thank you. suggest that I live in your favor. Machines are everywhere.
Can the others hold out?
Better.
Let's go.
Right behind you.
There.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything. Shouldn't linger here. What's going on in there? You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe.